Me, I'm super fly, super duper fly, super duper fly. Me, I'm super fly, super duper fly.
This is my first solo project. I have my own label called A Gold Mine, and Elektra is the distributor. So this album that people are gonna hear is from off of my label. And you know what I'm saying, it's hot. I think it's hot, you know what I'm saying? Not to be also brag, but it's hot.
Oh, that's gonna be crazy.
This is the first time I've actually even met her. You know, she's really a genuine person, I find, so far, and she really has a real link to her music. You know, she's a real artist. She's not necessarily a performer or not necessarily someone who's just involved in the music business. She's really got a lot of her heart and soul involved in it.
The way I move, I want people, when they watching it at their house, they feeling me. And they, you know how sometimes a person can be dancing and it kind of make you kind of start rocking too. But that's the way I want people to feel. I want people to look at me on TV, and while I'm dancing, they doing the moves with me. You know what I'm saying?
Like, her music is a little different from the average rap or R&B type of artist. She's kind of like part of this whole renaissance that's happening now with black music. You know, it's very much an art thing.
Oh, you see, it's at home with a diva.
This my zone right here.
Who done locked my... What? Who done locked my door?
See, I'm gonna be dressed like the dancers. I'm gonna have my little rain joint, you know, because the song is called I Can't Stand the Rain.
I know y'all weak off of these socks. Got the yellow shorts and the yellow jacket. This for when I'm on the hill. You know, these glasses is from overseas. Y'all feeling me too. Y'all grinning like, yeah, that's hot. What is this? They gonna take me to the gas station, and they gonna take and blow me up at the with the air pump at the gas station.
Collaboration, no, we just go to the next level every time we work together.
I feel the wind. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
The way I write songs is through the music. You know, what Timbaland produced make me feel a certain way. And sometimes I do take, like, situations that might have happened with some of my friends or something, or with me, myself. But most of the time, it's just, you're not going to hear nothing on the radio like that. So it's like the year 2000 is futuristic. Our music, the music that we make is futuristic. It's my window. Y'all feel me yet?